that has touched the floor and taken a shot for the Kings tonight are in double figures. Jay Crowder is the only player that has played that has not taken a shot at him. He's played 12 minutes.
Udoka just got ran. And we're going to have some extra business happening here. Udoka's going after official John Glover. I mean, he's really hot.
Sengun is out too. He's got ejected. People are spending money for NBA charities here tonight. Yeah, it is the season of giving. Mark Jones.